Assalamu alaikum. My name is Dr. Muhammad Usman Rashid. I'm a senior research scientist and head of basic sciences research. World Cancer Day is celebrated on 4th of February. This day reminds us about cancer awareness and the awareness about its symptoms and how one can prevent. What do we know about cancer? Globally, more than 43 million people are living with cancer. About 18 million new cancer cases are diagnosed each year. And 9 million of these individuals die from this disease. Cancer is a global health problem, and it is a major health issue, especially in developing world. More than 70% of all cancers are reported in developing world. In Pakistan, more than 3 lakh individuals are living with cancer. About 2 lakhs are diagnosed each year, and about 1,20,000 of these individuals die each year. Breast cancer and oral cancer are the most common cancers among females and males respectively in Pakistani population. So about 40% of all cancers are preventable just by modifying the lifestyle, such as having a healthy lifestyle, have a regular physical activity, regular walk about at least 30 minutes, 5 times in a week, have more usage of fruits, vegetables, avoiding smoking and alcohol. The theme of World Cancer Day is I am and I will. So as a scientist, I am ready to find out potential risk factors for the major cancers in Pakistani population, and I will raise awareness about cancer, what are the cancer signs and symptoms. I will encourage people to talk about cancer, especially it is not a contagious disease. I will encourage people to discuss in their family circle, to encourage people that they should share their signs and symptoms and they should visit the doctor. So our aim should be to have a cancer-free world and cancer-free Pakistan. So on this World Cancer Day, my question to all of you is, who are you and how can you contribute? Thank you very much.